Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add blur to the face in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and don't know how to blur face in Snapseed, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Snapseed app. Here, click on the plus icon to add the photo. For now, I'll choose this photo. Here, click on the Tools option at the bottom menu. Click on Healing option. Now, since we want to blur only the face, simply brush over the face. And just like that, we can blur face in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.